first exercise that we're going to do is quad setting, and that's to get your quad and your bad leg working again. And so the idea here is you put something underneath your knee and by the floor, and you squeeze your quad and you push your knee into the towel or pillow or whatever you use. It shouldn't be too thick, it should only be a few inches, because the idea is that your knee should be able to get almost right to the ground. So what we're going to do here is we're going to do this, repeat this 10 times, and we're going to hold it for 10 seconds every time. So let's start. It's 10. This one gets sore. Let's go one more. All right, that's 5, so we got 5 more to do. Three more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2 more. All right, last one.